Right. So, a straw. Hold still, please. First an oval, then a long line with some curves that goes around. Straight lines on the side, and we have a straw.
Notebook.
So, milk. Let's draw a line that curves around, up and back down for the bottle. A wavy line for the milk inside, and there, milk. Andy?
Notebook,
right. So, chocolate syrup. First, we'll draw a line that goes around for the bottle. Lines for the cap and the spout. Then the label. And a drop of chocolate. There, chocolate syrup.